just a rebel on your own. On a bedroom trip. On a bedroom trip. Hey, how's it going, everyone? It's Hard Gaming here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing something fun. We're going to be opening some minigame boxes. So if you look in here, we already have 5 rare boxes, but we're going to be purchasing some epic boxes. So I have 107 cash, and I figured why not buy, we can get 3 for 23. So we're going to get 12 epic boxes, and we're going to see if we can get some CUES. I'm pretty sure we can get, hopefully, 4 or 5 CUES. And the reason being is, I'll show you here in a second. If we come over into my shop, then CUES, collection CUES. As you see there, my epic CUES really need only one piece until they're fully unboxed. And I also have to get one more rare CUE. So we're going to try and get that. And then there's also legendary CUES I need to get, like the Archangel CUE. So we're going to go open some boxes and see if we can get some more CUES. So here we are in surprise boxes. We're going to open 12 epic boxes first. So coming at number one, we have, we might have a piece for the CUES. I hope we get one. Please, please, please. Yes, we have the Great Sword CUE. I really, really, really like the look of this CUE, and it has amazing stats. Let's play again. Let's see what we get. So, here we go. And another end piece. Exciting. Really, really exciting. So, 650 cash. Not really worried about that. And we have the Scorpion CUE, guys. Oh my god, I'm so happy about this. That thing looks amazing. Play again. 10 more boxes left. Let's see if we can get at least 4 or 5 CUES. So we have a centerpiece here. We are definitely getting another piece for the Jaguar CUE. Wow, that's amazing. Okay, we need one more piece for that. Nine more boxes to go. Let's see what we get. And another end piece. That's sweet. Okay, so 1,200 cash. That's awesome. The Tarantula CUE. Oh my god, guys. That's awesome. I mean, it has terrible aim, but this thing looks amazing. Okay, let's go again. Okay, what are we at? 8 more boxes to go. And we didn't get a piece? What is this? What is this stuff? Oh, we did get a piece. What? It didn't show up. That's all glitchy and weird. But it's for the Persia CUE, and that thing looks pretty sweet too. I see only the tip of it, but the stats on that they're crazy. They're definitely really crazy. So here we go. Another 7 boxes, I believe. Another end piece. Okay, so what are we getting? We are getting the Jaguar CUE. Sweet, we finally have this thing, and it looks amazing. Lots of force, a bit of aim, lots of spin and time. We're definitely gonna have to try these out all in one video. Let's play again and see what we get. So we have 6 boxes. This is the 6th one. Now we have 5 after this, and we have another end piece. So we're gonna see if we can get another CUE here. Oh, it's a repeat. That's okay. We're starting to get the repeats. Let's see what else we get. Okay, come on. Give me something good. So, lots of cash. 650 cash again. And another piece of the Jaguar CUE. Okay, here we go. Something good. Okay, so another centerpiece. That's really good because now we're unlocking lots of other CUES here. And this is for the Aztec CUE, which I heard looks amazing. I have never seen the tip of the end of it, but I know this CUE is one of the nicer looking ones in the epic boxes. So here we go again. Let's get another piece of that Aztec CUE. Please, please, please. Another end piece. Oh my god. This is scary because we have 3 other ones that have end pieces needed. Scorpion CUE. Crap. Let's go again. Please be something good. Okay, another end piece. What is this for? This is for the Scorpion Q. So brutal. We are getting wrecked. What is it? Okay, another centerpiece. That is perfect. Let's get all those unlocked. And that's for the Genghis Khan Q. That is pretty sweet. Get more. We're not going to get more. But we definitely did really good there. We're going to go open some rare boxes and see what we get. So we only have one Q left. One more Q until we have every one of the rare Qs here. And it's an Apache Q. I already have that. Let's go again. Let's see if we can get this Q once and for all. Please, please, please be the winner. Let's go. Come on. Ah, crap. Play again. Let's see what we got. Another end piece, of course. Here we go. And no. Oh my god. Two more left. Just two more until unboxing is done. And we have another end piece here. And I want to apologize for my brother coughing in the background. It's unfortunate, but he's coughing. It's something humans do. I try to record without really people in the background, but I'm unfortunately having to watch him while making this video. So we have the last box here. Please be it. No, yes! We have got the Minkyu! Oh my god, guys, we have finally unlocked the last rare Q. I can't believe that. What a relief. Five boxes, and on the last freaking one, we get the Minkyu. Oh my god, let's go into my collection of Qs and see what we have got. Let's go see all the Qs I've got owned. So we're gonna go down and look at the epics. We got the Great Sword Q. This thing looks amazing. It has 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it has 6 force, 5 aim, 5 spin, and 5 time. That is really, really good. The next one is a Jaguar Q with 6 force, 4 aim. Yeah, 4 aim, 5 spin, and 5 time. That's pretty sweet too. I really, really like the Scorpion Q. That has 7 force, 6 aim, 5 spin, and 1 time. So that's pretty sweet too. Then we have the Tarantula Q. We also got this one. It has 5 force, 1 aim, 5 spin, and 6 time. So now we're getting to the rares. I have already had the Apache Q, the Broadsword Q, Dagger Q, Eagle Q. We just got the Minkyu, guys. Finally, we have every single rare Q there is to get. So this thing has, what is it, 5 force, 4 aim, 5 spin, and 1 time. That is really, really amazing. Let's go and recharge this other one. Make them all look sexy and perfect. So there you have it. All of the rare Qs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So now we just need to finish up on the epic Qs. We have almost all of the legendary Qs. We have 8 of them, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 of them. So, if you go into the collection, this is really starting to get low on Qs to unbox. We have so little left to get. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I know I've just kind of, you know, been stuttering a few of my words. I'm so excited though. That's so amazing, guys. I don't know what to say. Like, I'm so happy that we finally got all the rare Qs. You have no idea. Thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so that you guys are notified when my videos come out. And I'll talk to you all next time. Peace out.